Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So in this video I thought I'll do a what I eat in a day. So I have already posted a what I eat in a week video on my channel before, so if you have not checked that out, please make sure to go watch it. I'll link it in the description. Obviously every day is not the same and it's different from day to day, but I thought I'll share what I have today during the day. So yeah, let's go and see what we have for breakfast. Guys, it's 9 in the morning and I'm here to have breakfast. And we have fruits. So this is my breakfast for now. So I'm gonna take this upstairs because I have to join my first lecture. So guys, I just got a break from my lecture. It's currently around 11 and I'm done eating my fruits also. I'm kind of hungry a little bit, so let's go down and have something small. So guys, I'm gonna make some samaposha. Yes, I do eat samaposha like a little kid as I love it. So I know different people make it in different ways, but I'm gonna share with y'all how I make it for myself. So yeah, let's get started. First, I'm gonna add some samaposha into a bowl. And to that, I'm gonna add some milk powder and a little bit of salt. To that, I'm gonna add some honey, maybe around 1 tablespoon. So I also added a little bit of honey into this. If you want, you can avoid it. If you want, you can add sugar and then you mix it well. So this is how it looks like after mixing it, and then I'm gonna keep on adding water little by little until I get the consistency that I want. So guys, this is my samaposha and this is how I like to make it. You can make it any way you want. So yeah, I'm gonna take this upstairs and join my lecture again. So for lunch we already have rice and curry, but today I'm not really feeling like eating rice and curry, so I think I might make something else. I don't do this every single day, like once a week or once in 2 weeks. If I feel like I don't want to really eat rice and curry that day, then I would make something else. My favorite go-tos are either noodles or pasta. So I think we don't have noodles today, so because of that I'm gonna make some pasta and I'll show you all how I make it. Today I'm gonna make some white sauce pasta, and first I'm gonna boil the pasta, and then I also decided to add 2 sausages. This is optional, if you want you can add it, and also some salt.
And finally, for dinner, we had kottu with some chicken curry, which we ordered from out. And that was my last meal for the day.
So guys, I actually forgot to end this video last night, so I'm doing it today. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please make sure to like, share, comment, subscribe to my channel and turn on your post notifications, and I will see you guys back with another video. Until then, stay safe.